promote textile manufacturing in the state. Members of the state's congressional delegation plan to meet with industry leaders today at Slater Mill in Pawtucket to start the Rhode Island Textile Innovation.